So this is on a somber note, and it was brought up by Ethan Bear of the Edmonton Oilers, and by his girlfriend on racism. And this is always a touchy subject because, first and foremost, it's not okay. And I mean that from all my people, all my ancestors. Right now, I'm telling you, right now, racism is being put on the spot, is being put on notice. Because of the George Floyd case, because of what happened to Mr. Floyd, change is coming to Canada. And right now, I'm saying this right now. With all my brothers and sisters and my ancestors, racism is being put on notice. And with what happened with Mr. Bear, with Ethan Bear, this is my message to Ethan Bear, as an Indigenous man living in Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, one of the most racist cities in all of Canada. And I want this message to reach Ethan Bear. I want you to read, listen to this message, young man. You need to talk to not only a human rights lawyer, but you also need to talk to Carey Price of the Montreal Canadiens. You guys need to get together and text each other or sit down and talk with each other or do something, because I knew from the get-go when I saw, oh, Nurse has 43 minutes and he's broken world records and this and that, and Ethan Bear has only had 13 minutes in the last game against the Winnipeg Jets, because I am in Winnipeg and I am not cheering for the Winnipeg Jets. I would never join, I would never for the Winnipeg Jets, cheer for the Winnipeg Jets. The Winnipeg Jets don't know how to play as a team. They got jealousy in, within the ranks. Wheeler, team captain. I don't want to have to play with Lanny because Patrick Lanny might take my top spot as team captain. Shifley, I don't want to play with Lanny. I'd rather play with Wheeler. So when you don't play as a team, you don't deserve a shot at the cup. And Winnipeg, they're not playing as a team. But this message is for Ethan Bear. And I hope that this message reaches you, that you need to talk to Carey Price about what's going on. Because it's not only important, it's not acceptable. And I know Don Bernstick said something about this as well, and I stand with him as well. I stand in support of Ethan Bear. I stand in support of Don Bernstick. And racism is being put on notice. And I know I've said this 5 times, and I'm going to say it 5,000 more times. When it comes to my people and my ancestors, racism is no longer going to be welcome on the streets and right across Canada. Because we've had it. We got racist premiers. Racist premier right here in Manitoba that needs to step down. And I mean, I'm going all over the place, and I do apologize about that. And I know it's going on to 4 minutes and it's a lengthy time, and I apologize. But when it comes to racism needs a fair slap right across the face, because they've been slapping us, our people, right across the face for 200 years. And we're far, far from being sorry and having sorries and apologetic attitudes. You know, we're so sorry, we didn't mean to. Yes, you did mean to. And yes, you did mean to be racist. You see, the one thing that I was taught and the one thing that I know, controversy creates passion. And the racism is going to stop. You know, my uncle was in residential school. My great grandmother was in residential school before Canada was even a country. Okay? And when it comes to racism and when it comes to injustice and radical hate across the spectrum. I'm very passionate about it, as you can see. That's why I'm here tonight. And that's why I wanted for you all to watch this. I'm going to be posting this on Facebook. I hope it gets posted, even though it's 5 minutes now. And I'll be posting this on YouTube. I need to get that word out that I know not everybody in Canada is racist. I know that. I know right from wrong. But it only takes a few bad apples in that barrel to ruin it for the rest of us who aren't. My heart goes out to Ethan Bear and his girlfriend and his family. But this racism needs to be nipped in the ass right away. One of the biggest reasons why I am ashamed to be Canadian right now, because Winnipeg is a hockey town. My mom is from a hockey town, Selkirk, Manitoba. So that's why I'm ashamed to be a Canadian right now, watching this nonsense. And I knew it was about racism. Once when I heard, oh, Darnell Nurse was getting 43 minutes and he's broken so many records and da-da-da-da-da. Oh, and Ethan Bear, he got 13 minutes. Ice time. I knew it was about racism. And then the fans jump in and chime in. Put their little racist bits on the internet. Well, here's my little racist bits on the internet. It's not welcome. And you racists, you know who you are. You're being put on notice. ASAP.